Did you know? The guillotine was last used in France in the same year that the original Star Wars movie was released. This event marks a striking juxtaposition of history and popular culture, with the final execution by guillotine taking place in September 1977, just a few months after Star Wars Episode IV, A New Hope, premiered in May of that year.